You're watching HRM TV. I'm Sumudhi V. Selvaratnam. I have with me today Derek Tan from the CPF Board. He will be telling us about how his organization engages its employees. Why is employee engagement important?
Okay, I think in CPF Board, employee engagement is important because it will lead to engaged customers. If you think about when an employee comes to work, how can he perform well? How can he put in his best for the organization? It is not just about his competencies. It is not about whether he knows how to do a job, but it's about whether he's passionate about the job. And this passion that we are talking about requires the engagement factor. And when the person is committed, passionate, understand the role that he's performing, there will be an increase in productivity, an increase in terms of the level of customer service he can provide to the CPF member. So it is very important that CPF employees, we call them CPF ambassadors, that they are engaged in their jobs.
How can employee engagement help with staff retention?
Well, I would like to think that if they are engaged and they delight customers, they will have a better sense of meaning and purpose of why they are in the job in the first place. And they will find that CPF Board is a more meaningful and more conducive place to work in because they will have the affirmation, they'll have the assurance from not just their staff, their supervisors, their colleagues, but also from the customers.
What sort of tools do you use to engage staff in your organisation?
We use many different tools to engage employees. Some of them, for example, we use the intranet to broadcast interesting articles to inspire them. We have leaders also to communicate to them. We have lunches. We always have lunches and sessions where we have food together with work because we believe that we not only need to feed the soul and the mind, we need to feed the stomachs as well to get the person engaged. Yeah.